reference at the very beginning, wearing a new uniform today, which and the helmet, of course, the logo is completely unusual. It's a first-timer, and it's to commemorate the great explorers Lewis and Clark. There's a university named for them here in the state of Oregon.